Keeping homemade stock in the freezer allows you to add rich flavor to countless dishes in a flash, but only if it's quick and easy to defrost. The key is to freeze your stock in different sized portions so you can pull out only what you need. So here's how to set yourself up for frozen stock success. Freeze some of your stock using an ice cube tray. Fill the tray with stock, and once the cubes freeze, move them to a freezer-safe Ziploc bag. These 2 tablespoon stock portions are perfect for pan sauces and stir fries. Next, freeze another portion in a muffin tin. Same deal, freeze them and then transfer to a Ziploc bag for storage. These half cup portions are ideal for grain side dishes, pastas, casseroles, and more. Finally, fill 1 quart Ziploc bags with stock and freeze the whole thing. Line a large measuring cup with the bag, pour in the cooled stock, and then lay the bag flat for freezing. You'll have a good supply of stock for gravy, stews, or soups. So the next time you make stock, the freezer is your friend. Choose the right mix of these 3 methods for you, and your kitchen will always be well stocked.